Good morning, Clarence Center.
Today is Tuesday, December 13th, 2022, and it is the 62nd day of the school year.
My name is Simone Groff.
And my name is Samantha Nastic.
And we are both from Mr. Hardick's fifth grade class.
Please join us in standing as we say, as we start our day with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, if you are planning to buy lunch, your choices are cheesy breadsticks with dip or a diced chicken salad sandwich. You can also get a salad or yogurt flatbread.
If today is your birthday, you celebrate it with Taylor Swift and Steve Buscemi. Taylor Swift was born on December 13th, 1989. Did you know that Taylor Swift started singing when she was 11 and her first song was The Star Spangled Banner?
Today is National Violin Day. It is also the Day of the Horse. Did you know horses can't breathe through their mouths? They also have 10 different muscles in their ears.
Here are some jokes, riddles, and puns for today. Your first, what did the horse say when it fell?
I don't know.
I can't giddy up.
Okay, my turn. What did the teacher say when the pony was fooling around?
I don't know.
Stop horsing around.
And your last, what do you call a horse that lives next door?
I don't know.
A neighbor. Have a great day, Clarence Center.
There are only 12 more days till Christmas.